Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Arson Girl Gaming. My name is Heather, and I thank you for joining me for the Sims 4 speed build. In this speed build, I am actually converting a church into a beach house, but you're going to have to suspend disbelief a little bit because I have to build it first, and I'm just going to build it as converted. But really, truthfully, what happened is when I was done building this house, I thought, this looks like an old stone church. So that's why I'm calling it converted church. Now, this is a single family beach house, but it's designed to have plenty of room for all of your house guests or a family with lots of kids. It's right in the beach, or right on the beach, I should say, in Windenburg. And I think it's the perfect house to kind of play out seasons, I guess. I was kind of thinking of a summer house with 4th of July in America being just around the corner. And so this is what I came up with. I hope you enjoyed this speed build. This is just a shell. It is not decorated. The house can be found in the gallery if you want to download it for yourself. So feel free to go and download it. And if you decorate it, tag me so I can see what you do. Because I'll be really curious to see how this turns out for everybody. But it is a nice big house. I mean, it ends up being like 5 bedrooms, I think. So there's 4 bedrooms upstairs, 1 bedroom on the first floor with an office. And there's 3 bathrooms because I put a bathroom underneath the stairs just with a toilet and a sink. So basically when you download the house, it's going to have just your plumbing. So it's going to have your bathroom, your kitchen, or your bathrooms, your kitchen, and nothing else. So it is up to your imagination to do with it what you may. And yeah, so I guess I'll just stop talking now and let you guys go and watch the speed build. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, make sure to give me a thumbs up so I know you watched. And of course, if you're not a subscriber and you would like to see more of the content I make, please go ahead and subscribe and then ring the bell and let YouTube know that you would like notifications when I post something new on the channel. And that way you won't miss out on anything. And yeah, so I'm gonna stop talking, enjoy, and I'll see you guys again real soon.